And I welcome you all to the Darjeeling Hill Marathon 2021 press meet. Can I have a big round of applause for all of you who are here? And with a very warm heart, I welcome all the guests, NGOs, and all the media people here. So with a very brief introduction about our guests, the VIP guests who are here, with a big round of applause, firstly, I would like to welcome Dr. Santosh Nimbalkar, IPS, SP, Darjeeling. Can we have a big round of applause for him? Next, we have Mr. Soumyadeep Bhattacharji, IPS, Additional SP Headquarters, Darjeeling. Mr. Manish Joshi, IPS, Assistant Superintendent of Police Town. Mr. Vikram Rai, Founder of Vikram Foundation. Then we have Mr. Soumyadeep Bhattacharji, IPS, Additional SP Headquarters, Darjeeling. Next on the line we have Mr. Manish Joshi, IPS, Assistant Superintendent of Police Town.
We have the 8th edition of Darjeeling Hill Marathon to be held on 3rd of December. This is one of the biggest marathon event in the northeastern and eastern part of India. I will not go to the all details because those things will be revealed one by one today. Just to give a brief, we are having 6 categories, 2 categories in 21K, male and female, 2 categories in 10K, male and female, and 1 special category in 10K for the police. 3rd December is the International Day for the Disabled Person. So we have a very special ambassador for our run this year, Major T.P. Singh. We will introduce our guest later part of this press conference. But to tell you, Major D.P. Singh is a Kargil war veteran who lost one of his legs in that war. But finally, again he came out from his disability and he is the one of the first blade runner of the India as well as the only skydiver with disability in India. And for you, there is one surprise. As a guest performance will perform in Darjeeling, but I will not reveal his name just now. Now, in part of the press conference, we will get introduced to him also. But again, I will tell you that will be a big surprise for Darjeeling. The singer who is in the top of the top now in the YouTube in the whole country, he will come here and perform live in our marathon. Thank you. I will invite SP sir now to launch our promo video, sir.
Thank you.
That is 3rd of December 2021. Here we have the Darjeeling Hill Marathon Run for Unity. Thank you everyone. Thank you so much. We have the route launch with 21K Marathon. Association for International Marathon and Distance Races and IAAF, International Association of Athlete Federation. So anybody who is participating in this marathon will be qualified for any international races. So can we have a big round of applause?
You know, I was in Calcutta yesterday and I felt like a celebrity because everybody wanted to take a picture with me. So we had gone for another launch and it was, you know, when I was just sitting down, everybody was talking about Darjeeling. You know why? Because Darjeeling now has become a running destination. Everybody, and it's all not because of the place, but it's because of the people like you all the runners, all the health, you know, fanatics, all the people who are out in Chaurasta every morning, either doing gymming, boxing, doing their taekwondo. It is now being seen as a like a destination for fitness. So I was there talking about how Darjeeling can, you know, and how Darjeeling has really changed. But there is something that is, you know, I was talking about how running, in one of the things in running is consistency. You need to be consistent. So I was with India's fit girl, who is 800 meters, she was a champion and a model. I was also with a para athlete and India's triathlete champion. So we had a very nice discussion. So all of them spoke. I spoke on consistency. Consistency in the sense that all athletes must come out and perform. And that's how you become fitter. But one thing I would like to say about Darjeeling is most of the time we are inconsistent. Like ek barsa huncha arko barsa hundaina. But one thing I would like to congratulate Darjeeling Police, 8 years of Darjeeling Hill Marathon, and I think that is the biggest thing we have seen in the last 10 years. 8 years of dedication, 8 years of hard work, and we have seen the 8th edition of the Darjeeling Hill Marathon. So a big round of applause to Darjeeling Police and to Dr. Santosh Ribalkar, who has not, even last year when the big marathons didn't take place, he took a bold decision and he did the marathon. So thank you so much, sir. Actually, this consistency should encourage us to become more consistent. And I hope to see more runners doing the 10K as well as the 21K on the 3rd of December. So a big congratulations to Darjeeling Police, and from the Big Run Foundation, we would be giving you full logistic support and support as always. Thank you, sir.
Darjeeling Hills Marathon. And this is one of the greatest events, sporting events that we've had in Darjeeling so far. And I know that every year people look up to this event, waiting for it to happen. And I'm glad that we're going to start doing the 8th, and hopefully 9th and 10th will continue on. And I will be there to support each and every runner on the 3rd of December. But I will not be running. However, I will be happy to walk and participate as well. Thank you so much for having me here again.
So, jitne bhi hills mein, sports mein, especially any kind of sports, football, not only football, volleyball, basketball, cricket, and as well as athletics. Ye half marathon, ye 10K or 21K, ye bhi Darjeeling Police ki taraf se 8 years continuously. Ye ek success. रखना कंटिन्यूसली रखना मुश्किल हो जाता है. स्टार्ट करना कोई भी इजी है, लेकिन सस्टेनेबल रहना बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. एंड थैंक्स टू एंटायर दार्जिलिंग sports lover. Our sports, not only marathon, Hareka sports lovers, good. Thank you so much. So I hope in future we can produce more athletes from our game. Not only me, not only Baichung, not only Sunil Dai, not only Israel Gurum, Nagin Dama. We want to know more players, more athletes from our entire Darjeeling Hills, North Bengal, entire North Bengal. So please support sports. Darjeeling Police ने जिस तरह से sports को support किया है, हम लोग का भी थोड़ा हक बनता है, हम लोग का भी थोड़ा responsibility बनता है कि we come forward, one step at least, come forward and support our sports, sports culture, because in our blood there is a sports. In entire hill there is a sports, in entire northeast there is a sports. So please, हम लोग अपना जगह को sports की तरह से पहचान में लेके आते हैं, तो please keep supporting and please loving. And lastly, I would like to thank Darjeeling Police. They are inviting me as a guest. Thank you so much. And I hope 23rd of December, maybe I will. If I am free, then I definitely will run 10K. Thank you.
We have chosen, as earlier said, 3rd December because it is a day for international disabilities. And again, the DP Singh we have called because of he is a blood runner, and on that day, he is the right person to run, right person to inaugurate the run. And secondly, we have called this beautiful singer. You know, he is running very busy. We were not getting the dates as well as his fee was too much. But again, we have used our channels through Bombay DCP and that DCP. Again, we press. And he is from Uttarakhand, like our counterpart from other side, from Nepal. Nepal is in between, but Uttarakhand on that side. So he is again a Pahadi guy, but he is very famous. Sher Shah movie you may have seen. He had singer, all the songs he have, we are having from him. So this will be again thinking of he, because we are having here sports culture, beautiful music culture. People love the music, and we can place him as ideal for our youth. Again, he is very famous, he is going to London, after that, very busy. But we have pressed from our side. So again, the run for unity, which is the need of time. You have seen in video also the promo, starting from the down, the youth is running, one young guy is running, through a background of our all the heritages. There is a Gumpa, there is a Masjid is there, here the Mahakal temple is there. So all, if we unite, then and then only we can take the things ahead. This is our, again, the theme for this marathon. And I wish a lot of participation from all of you. We'll make it a famous event. And thank you for coming again, the Nodong, the sir and the Vikram. They are always there for support. And the Samaj, last time we have seen a lot of support, enthusiasm from their side. So this time also I am expecting the same. Thank you, Daju is there, Primus Daju always there. Thank you all of you, thank you very much.
आप सभी को बताया कि दार्जिलिंग पुलिस इज ऑर्गेनाइजिंग मैराथन फॉर लास्ट 7 years. सो दिस ईयर वी आर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग 8th एडिशन ऑफ दार्जिलिंग हिल मैराथन, जो कि 3rd ऑफ दिसंबर इस बार ऑर्गेनाइज किया जा रहा है. इसमें 6 कैटेगरी है, 21K में मेल एंड फीमेल, दो कैटेगरी, 10K में अगेन मेल एंड फीमेल, दो टू कैटेगरीज, एंड 10K में वन स्पेशल कैटेगरी फॉर पुलिस, पुलिस मेल एंड पुलिस फीमेल.
What is the motive of this marathon?
This marathon every year we organize to promote the sports in the hills. Aisa nahi only sports, you know Darjeeling is one of the best tourist destination. From all over the world yahan pe tourist log aate hain. So again Darjeeling marathon is another attraction to the tourist also. Apart from that, we are having the motto run for unity. Unity means unite all. Unite all the people of the various age group, unite people from various race, religion, caste, and again unite people of Darjeeling to rest of the world, as all of us we can promote our Queen of Hills.
Sir, who is the main guest of the event?
The main guest, you can say that since 3rd December is the International Day for Disabled Person, we have our brand ambassador as Major D.P. Singh. Major D.P. Singh is a Kargil War veteran and he is the solo skydiver of the Asia with disability and the first Blade Runner of India. And for the music performance, we are having Zubin Nautiyal, is one of the best singer at this moment in the country.
Prize money
in 21K, 1 lakh, 50,000, 25,000 and 10K, 25,000, 15,000 and 10K.
ये marathon open है?
It's open, open half marathon.
Sir,
yes, registration is available in Town Street and in all our police station also there will be help desk. There are two helpline numbers through which also you can call and you will guide you. हम आप लोगों को guide कर देंगे either in police station, in help desk or in over telephone also. We can guide, but you have to book, since it's an international event, you have to book through townscript.com.
Okay, how do you apply to outside participant?
That is why I am telling, this is an international or national event. Through website only, that townscript.com is a website of Book My Show. Anyone of you who are in the, any of the corner of the world, he can book the ticket. He can book the run for him.